Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Hello and good afternoon. Greetings once again from Lordsburg, New Mexico. Alright, fuel's done. Scale is done. It turns out empty weight, wet. That means all my fluids are full, including me. We are grossing at 34,680. That's our empty weight. So 80,000 minus 34,600 and how much was it? 80,000 pounds minus 34,680 comes out to what? 45,680? Hey, Philip Lee, look, Philip. Those of you who do not know, over the road trucks without the overweight permit can only gross 80,000 pounds. So take 80,000, whatever your vehicle weight is. Naturally, the heavier your empty weight, the less load you can carry. I've never seen that before. Two get-on ramps. Baby Blue would, obviously for a while I've been idling because I don't have APU, so I've been idling and I've noticed Baby Blue would just rev up and do a regen by itself, by herself. Sorry, Baby Blue. Even though there's no sign that regen is required. Alright, I'm gonna hydrate myself with ice cold tea with lemon, so enjoy the show. you may ask, don't you ever listen to anything when you're driving? Pretty much no. I got way too much junk in my head. I don't need to add any more junk to it. This route all the way to Florida, all the way to Jacksonville. That'd be one heck of a ride. update. We're 82 miles to Hatch, New Mexico. Local time is 4:41. thirsty, you're thirsty.